Printing and copying assignments for every student is a hassle. Now, thanks to a seamless integration with Google, teachers can use itslearning to create a single template document and give every student a copy to work on separately. Here's how. Mrs. Ferry is creating an assignment for her geometry class. She starts by adding all the relevant details, like the title, a description of the assignment, where the student should complete the assignment, the deadline, and how it will be graded. When that's done, she clicks Add File. She can add local files or those from a cloud service like Google Drive. She's attached her Google account to her itslearning account, so she has access to her full library of files. She can choose the one she needs, and let students view it, or make a copy for each student in the class. She chooses to send a copy to each student, and they can work on it on their own. Once she sends it, she can see what progress has been made by the students. When her student Annabelle logs in, she sees she has a new assignment and can begin working on it right away. Once Annabelle opens the assignment, she sees that a file has been created for her. She clicks Answer Assignment, and the Google template file is opened. Because Mrs. Ferry made a copy for each student, Annabelle can only see her own progress, not other students' work. Her work is automatically saved via Google Drive. When Mrs. Ferry opens the document, she can see from the asterisk next to Not Submitted that Annabelle has started the assignment, but not yet submitted it. She can even follow along with her progress. No printing or stacks of paper required.